Little update here. Finally got some tunes, some sounds, no subs yet. Looking one more week out. They're here. They arrived from customs. Now my boys got to put them together. But got some little sounds, some mids going on. Gonna eventually change these out. Gonna do separate, not coaxials. Because I'm going to run the 360.3. And those will not work. We all know that. So I got a shitload of them. A-pillars as well. And up here. So it's a lot of mids I got to change out. I got to keep them separate. Component as well as the back. I got pods you can't see. I still got to bondo that again. Sand it. Repaint it. Looks like all one piece. But other than that, just wanted to do a little vid, see if we can get something going on. Got a little bit of needleage. Actually hooked up a 12 and a little woofer. Because they're master slaves, and each one's putting out. And actually blew the speaker on test. But so they're ready to rock. Moving pretty good. So that's going to be nice. So like I said, I'm probably going to change these out. Power component series, and I wanted to throw a nice little quick video, and that's that, guys. Back to the same. Till next time.